Hi guys, welcome to Jazz Kids. Today we're gonna show you how we make our walking water experiment. For this project, we need paper towel, water, food coloring, and cups. Guys, for our project, we need 7 cups. Now we need to take the water and fill up every other cup.
We have 4 cups of water and
3 empty.
We have 4 cups of water and 3 empty.
Now we picked 3 food coloring. Yellow, you guys should like this. Blue, and Ellie red. Do red. And red. Now we're putting red.
This side.
Next cup is blue.
Best color is yellow.
Wow,
it's
like green and yellow.
Next color is red again. Whoa, is that a... We have red, yellow, blue, red. Now we gotta make these colors.
Why did I say yellow?
I did say yellow.
I make that. I make that.
Mine?
I will also make. Now we're gonna make colors.
Oh my god.
Make sure you mix your colors good. We're gonna take the paper towel and fold it. And fold it again. It looks like this. You gotta make like this 7 paper towels. Now it's time to place our paper towels.
It's already going.
We're gonna come back in 1 hour and see what happened to our experiment. Wow, guys, 2 hours passed. Look what we got. Red and yellow and orange.
It's orange.
Yellow and blue make green. Blue and red makes purple. Guys, let's try our mixed colors. You don't have to do it. Yes, orange! It looks like watered orange. Guys, orange is nice. Let's try my green. Oh, nice green.
Nice green.
Now I'm gonna try purple. Ellie, do it. We didn't do only the project, we made our beautiful painting. Don't forget to like our videos.
Bye.